Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks dropped on investor concern over a deal to cut Greece's national debt. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones fell 39 points, the S&P 500 fell 4 points, and the Nasdaq gained 1 point. Oil prices dropped as the value of the dollar rose. Benchmark crude fell 78 cents to $98.80 per barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, NXCO has signed a turbine supply agreement with Germany's Repower Systems for 25 wind turbine generators. And Skylight Healthcare Systems announced the addition of Gwynne Perlick and Carrie Ryan to its clinical advisory board. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terich, and thanks for clicking.